I'm happy to receive for this award for the fans. It's, but not, nothing. I'm very happy.
What have been some of the highlights of 2014? The World Cup final, of course, and the Premier League title with Manchester City. What have been your personal highlights?
Personally, it's got to be winning the league last season, and then again reaching the World Cup final with Argentina. And again, looking at how we started the season generally this year, I think we've started reasonably well. So those three things.
Looking at the Premier League title race, you won at the weekend against Southampton. Chelsea dropped points. Is your focus now on catching Chelsea?
Sí, creo que.
Yeah, I think looking at it, we're kind of two games behind them, aren't we? 6 points, if you like. There's a lot of the season still to go. And I think what's in our favour, City know how to catch teams up. We've done it on various occasions in the past where we've clawed back leads. So I think, you know, it's well within our grasp in what's left of the season.
Pasó varias veces, así que tenemos todavía chance para poder alcanzarlo, obviamente.
You personally seem to have hit form, especially in the last few weeks, the Champions League hat-trick and then your performances in the Premier League. How close to top form do you think you are at the moment?
Bueno, contento por porque.
I think obviously I'm really, really pleased that the best thing about those three goals was that it kept us in with a real chance of qualifying and getting through to the next stage of the Champions League. You know, it's in our hands and we hope to be able to do that. But the main thing is about continuing, hoping to continue both personally and as a team in the same vein as I've been doing so far this season.
Vamos agarrando la confianza y eso, bueno, es bueno, ¿no? Para el equipo.